we're not done yet, as our next group is now getting ready to give us another round. May we add a signal from Barangay San Nicolas, San Pedro, San Canino, and San Jose?
Yeah. Tapos na, nachos.
Tapos na, wala na.
The real legal parole or giant lantern shoot. But first, for the information of everyone, this year's champion is Barangay Santa Lucia, followed by Barangay Calabi as our first runner-up, and Barangay Del Pilar and Sinalan for the second runner-up and third runner-up, respectively. Our exhibition nights will run until January 1, 2020, except December 31. We would also like to invite everyone to watch our other exhibition dates on December 23, 7 p.m. at the Greenfield Sindalan Open Grounds and December 24, 11 p.m. in front of the San Fernando City Hall. The Giant Lantern Festival exhibition would like to thank Escalapco for being our official power provider. Again, this is
enjoy.
Brought to you by the Giant Lantern Executive
Committee,
Giant Lantern Festival Foundation Incorporated, and from the home of the Giant Lanterns, the City Government of San Fernando, headed by Honorable Mayor Edwin D. Santiago. And now, the moment we have all been waiting for, the simultaneous lighting up of all the giant lanterns. We will now start in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I want to welcome you to Extravaganza, something incredible that's about to take place.